This is Palamalai Ranganathar Swami Temple near Coimbatore. Of course, Coimbatore people would have seen this temple, but for those who have not gone, this is 30 kilometers from Coimbatore on the Mettupalayam road. You take a left at Perianaickenpalayam and you can go to this temple. There are bus services from Perianaickenpalayam to this temple once every 2 hours. Please enjoy. And for those who would like to trek, there is a trekking path from the base of the hill to the top of the hill. I'm sure the senior citizens would like to go by either a bus or their own car, but youngsters would like to trek. It's a beautiful trek. The next temple is Karamadai Ranganathar Swami Temple. From Palamalai, you come down to Perianaickenpalayam and take any bus going towards Mettupalayam. It will stop at Karamadai bus stand. And from the bus stand, it's hardly 2 to 3 minutes walk to the temple. Enjoy.
காரமடை அரங்கநாதர் சுவாமி திருக்கோயில் ஒரு வீடியோ காமிக்கிறதுனால மட்டும்தான் முடியும்.
அரங்கநாதர் கோவில் காரமடை.